Big news about Toyota and solid-state batteries, friends. Toyota claims battery breakthrough in potential boost for electric cars. The Japanese car maker Toyota believes it could make a solid-state battery with a range of, look at this, 745 miles that charges in 10 minutes. Let me repeat this again. Toyota believes it could make a solid-state battery with a range of 745 miles that charges in 10 minutes. I'm about to tell you all the details and about their yesterday's confirmation. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Toyota says it has made a technological breakthrough that will allow it to halve the wave size and cost of electric vehicle batteries in what could herald a major advance for electric cars, not only for Toyota, but also for companies like Tesla and the entire automotive industry. Because I believe if Toyota can succeed in this, then these batteries will be available, and all of a sudden, many companies will either use it or they will buy it from Toyota if it's proprietary battery. And why can't Tesla use them in these vehicles, increasing 745 miles range per single charge in 10 minutes? The world's second largest car maker was already pursuing a plan to roll out cars with advanced solid-state batteries, which offer benefits compared with liquid batteries by 2025. So we can expect, according to Toyota, electric vehicles from Toyota with solid-state batteries in 2025, which have a range of 745 miles that can charge in 10 minutes versus today's liquid-based batteries. On yesterday, Toyota said it had simplified production of the material used to make them, to make the solid-state batteries, hailing the discovery as a significant leap forward that could dramatically cut charging times and increase electric vehicle driving range. Here's a quote I want to share with you. For both our liquid and our solid-state batteries, we are aiming to drastically change the situation where current batteries are too big, heavy, and expensive, said Keiji Kaita, president of the Japanese auto firm's Research and Development Center for Carbon Neutrality. In terms of potential, we will aim to halve all of these factors. Basically, Toyota is saying that, look, electric vehicle batteries are too heavy. They are also too expensive and they are too big. We're going to cut them maybe in half, but increase the range to up to 745 miles. And we're going to achieve this in the next 2-3 years. Because if this is coming in 2025, the 2025 model Toyotas will be available in mid-2024. So basically in 2 years. I think Toyota is very close to announce a major breakthrough in solid-state batteries. And that's why they're making this announcement. And Toyota has been really good in keeping secrets. So they may be having something going on there big that we don't know yet. And I'm going to follow if there is any news to bring to you, friends. So please subscribe to this channel if you want to keep abreast about the latest on Toyota and solid-state batteries. So David Bailey, a professor of business economics at the University of Birmingham, said that if Toyota's claims were founded, it could be a landmark moment for the future of electric cars. Often there are breakthroughs at the prototype stage, but then scaling it up is difficult, he said. If it is a genuine breakthrough, it could be a game changer very much for the electric battery vehicles. Kaita said the company had developed ways to make batteries more durable and believed it could now make a solid-state battery with a range of 1,200 kilometers, for those of you who are in Europe, which is 745 miles, that could charge in 10 minutes or less. Friends, Toyota expects to be able to manufacture solid-state batteries for use in electric vehicles as soon as 2027. I said the battery will be available in 2025, and I thought it could be in 2024 models, but it looks like only the battery will be available in 2025, and the company expects to be able to build solid-state batteries for use in electric vehicles as soon as 2027, according to the Financial Times, which first reported on Toyota's claimed breakthrough. Solid-state batteries have been widely seen as a potential game-changer for electric vehicles, promising to reduce charging times, increase capacity, and reduce the fire risk associated with lithium-ion batteries, which use a liquid electrolyte and are being used in many electric vehicles today, including Tesla, Nissan Leaf, and General Motors electric vehicles and Hyundai electric vehicles. So solid-state batteries have these three major game-changing benefits for electric vehicles: reduce charging times, increase capacity, and reduce the fire risk associated with current liquid-ion batteries. However, solid-state batteries have typically been harder and costlier to make, limiting their commercial application. Toyota said it believed it could simplify the production process, potentially making solid-state batteries easier to produce than lithium-ion ones that are currently being used in Tesla vehicles and other vehicles. The Japanese carmaker has been seen as something of a laggard compared with rivals like Tesla in the electric vehicle market. In June last year, Toyota recalled 2,700 of its first electric vehicles because of concerns the wheels could fall off. I'm talking about the bZ4X. Last month, the Advertising Standards Authority banned adverts by Toyota and Hyundai in Europe for exaggerating the speed at which electric cars could be charged and misleading consumers about the availability of rapid charging points across the United Kingdom and Ireland. Toyota said it believed it could simplify the production process, potentially making solid-state batteries easier to produce than the lithium-ion ones. The Japanese carmaker Toyota has been seen as something of a laggard, like I said, in the electric vehicle industry. But who knows, when the solid-state batteries come into production, and this would be a major breakthrough. I mean, imagine 745 miles per single charge, and your vehicle will charge that range in 10 minutes. What do you think? This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. Please let me know your thoughts. Let's have a discussion in the comment section below. I would really appreciate if you give us like button if you like this video. And God bless you, and I'll see you soon in our next report.